From the KCHS studios at Capitol High School, your daily source for news, weather, and everything Capitol, this is KCHS-TV, where excellence happens.
Good Monday morning, Capitol. I'm Alex Sanchez.
And I'm Mark Muench.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, we have information on Anime Club, Unified Soccer, and Book Club.
KCHS-TV starts now. Anime Club will be having its first meeting this year, September 10th, at lunch in Ms. Thurston's room 140. Come swing by and check out what we've been doing throughout the year. Hey students, Club Unified Soccer will be having practice during Monday and Wednesday lunches on the soccer field. Eat before practice and meet us at there. The Special Olympic Soccer Tournament will be on October 4th in Twin Falls during the school day. No experience needed, just a smiling face. Marketing students are selling stars for our annual Make-A-Wish Assembly. Our Make-A-Wish kid this year is Wyatt, and he is 7 years old. More details coming soon. This is a class competition. Whichever class buys more stars for $1 from a marketing student, or Ms. Fenwick will get to pie a teacher in the face. Attention juniors, Leadership Boise Academy is taking applications for the spring semester for motivated juniors who want to learn more about their community and civil engagement. Applications are available online at Boise Chamber of Commerce website. The deadline to submit an application is October 4th. For more information, go to the website or see Ms. Cups.
Attention all readers. The All School Book Club, which is students and the staff, will have its first meeting to talk about meeting dates. And our first book on Tuesday, September 10th, at lunch in the library. Bring your lunch and see what Book Club is all about. Our Deca Delights student store will be opening tomorrow morning before school at 7:30 and at break. Grab a cup of coffee, hot chocolate, muffins, and more for great prizes. Come check it out. Open 5 days a week. Deca will be selling muffins at break outside of Ms. Fenwick's room, room 211. Are you interested in the health or medical career field? Come to room 206 at lunch Wednesday, September 11th, to learn about HOSA and all we can offer.
Today in history, in 1850, California, in the midst of the gold rush, enters the Union as the 31st state.
Quote of the day, the biggest communication problem is that we don't listen to understand. We listen to respond.
Have a great day, Capitol.
See ya.